She went into the studio on her only few days off.
It's just a leak that
she recorded the song, she wrote her verse,
that is succeeding one another on earth.
The video shoot, learned the choreography, which I didn't even expect her to put so much time into
today.
She said, I want
new volcanoes continue to sculpt our lands.
And learned it so fast.
They offer a glimpse of what our earth was like at its birth. Molten rock surging from the depths, solidifying, cracking. Blistering or spreading a thin crust before falling buoyant.
So this is what makes Beyonce so amazing at what she does, because she understands that Lady Gaga just learned this yesterday. And you can see her behind the screens watching and learning, seeing what could and adjust herself to adjust to Gaga.
A dense atmosphere.
Fuck that.